And when that day shall come, they shall be visited of the Lord of hosts with thunder and with earthquakes, and with a great noise, and with storm, and with tempest, and with the flame of devouring fire.